Ah, right, that's a pussycat, I think you would agree, yeah?
Yeah.
Pussycat, yeah. Great, yeah, because see, what I did is I drew a little pussycat, I think, yeah. So draw it nice and big.
Okay.
And as soon as you're finished drawing it, if you could just hold it in front of you face down like this, that would be great.
Okay?
Okay?
Yeah.
There's the card. I'll look away. You tell me when you've done that, if you could. Nearly done. Nearly done. Okay.
Okay.
Great. Face down.
Yeah.
Yep. So I can't see it. Lovely. I'm going to put that here for a wee second. Have a look at that envelope, if you could. Put it up to the light. Make sure that you cannot see through it. It is opaque.
Yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm. For sure?
Yeah.
Place your card into that, please. I'll look away as you do that. And just kind of make sure it's sealed so that I can't see it. I might not get all of it, but I'll try and get as much as I can, okay? So if you could just stand right in front of me, just down like this. Okay. Nice and simple? Yeah?
Yeah.
Great. Okay, ah, right, I see something here. And here, something. Redraw it, just in your mind, don't physically, just redraw it if you could, please. I'm close, pretty close. And, yeah. Yeah, I've got it. I know what's up here. I'm going to stop with that, yeah?
Okay.
Please, put me out of my misery. Open it up and let's have a little look at what you've drawn. Oh. That's the sun.
Yeah.
And that's a tree.
Yeah.
And some grass.
Yeah.
Fortunately, I have the sun. Yeah, I'm pretty close. Pretty close. Yeah.